there's a question of whether one who wants to sing and act can have, as a citizen, political opinion. In attacking me, they suggested that when I was abroad, I spoke out against injustices to the Negro people in the United States. I certainly did.
I have never separated my work as an artist from my work as a human being. To me, my art is always a weapon.
Go back to Russia, niggas!
There's a group of young boys here yelling at the people. If there's a serious outbreak, it will be very bad.
And the wall come a tumbling down. And the Supreme Court justice just ruled in the segregation cases that world opinion had a lot to do with our children. Negro children can go to school like anybody else in the South. I'm very proud to have been a part of directing world opinion to precisely that condition.
My personal sacrifices mean very little in the struggle. What does not giving a few concerts mean if you can make some other contribution? I think that the Negro people have to be extremely militant and demand a little more than they are demanding today. I have great faith that somewhere we will realize the democratic potentials of our society. I deeply believe that.